What's up, Colorado Springs? How you guys doing tonight? It is cold outside, but it is nice and warm in here. Thank you guys for showing up and making a rock show happen tonight. I have a new record out titled The Call of the Void. But before we play these new songs for you guys, how many of you have heard my first album, Control Chaos? Well, then you're gonna know these next few songs. We're gonna take it back for you guys. This next one is called Mariana Trench. Ago on another tour, and you guys see us just last November, was it? Well, on that tour, we kind of stayed away from the heavy stuff. We're not going to do that tonight. Thank you. At the back, so before you leave, please stop by, say hello to all of us, come take a selfie. We'd love to meet all of you and say thank you for being here tonight. I actually want to say an extra special thank you to both Diamante and Starbenders band and crew and the amazing staff here at Black Sheep, because our bus broke down at 5 o'clock this morning and we barely made it, and thanks to the efforts of everybody here, we are on stage tonight against all odds. So thank you guys so much. This next song is the very first solo song I ever released. It's called Pandemonium.
Thank you.
second? Because today we have all the time in the world. We're not on anyone else's show. We're not on anyone else's timeline. And I want to speak to you guys from the heart for just a second. That's better. This next song is one that we've only ever played live once. We're going to do it for the second time for you guys tonight. Emotional one that I've ever written, because I think that all of us are under pressure all the time to hide how we're really feeling. If we're hurt, if we're broken, if we're not perfect, we're supposed to put on a face to the world that everything's okay. And guess what? Because you are broken, because you have the scars that you have, you are perfect, because that is who you are. That's it. Let's continue.